Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Muhammad Mubeen Aftab and I am the student of Computer Science in Comsys University Islamabad Law Campus. So my topic is Islamabad, the second most beautiful capital in the world. Islamabad was selected by a commission of experts in 1958. Islamabad ka weather, location and its natural beauty Islamabad ko sabse munfarid banati hai. इस्लामाबाद सिर्फ खूबसूरती के लिए नहीं जाना जाता बल्कि इस्लामाबाद आल्सो हैज़ अ हिस्टोरिकल सिग्निफिकेंस इंक्लूडिंग द अर्लीस्ट ह्यूमन हैबिटेशन इन एशिया द फर्स्ट सेटलमेंट ऑफ आर्यंस एंशिएंट कारवांस पासिंग फ्रॉम सेंट्रल एशिया एंड द मैसिव आर्मीज ऑफ तमिलनाडु एंड अलेक्जेंडर फैसल मॉस्क इज आल्सो लोकेटेड इन द इस्लामाबाद It was the largest mosque in the world from 1986 to 1993 and now it is the fifth largest mosque in the world and also the most beautiful one. The construction of the mosque began in 1966 when King Faisal bin Abdul Aziz supported the initiative of the Pakistani government to build a national mosque in Islamabad. During an official visit to Pakistan. Construction of the mosque began in 1976 by National Construction of Pakistan, which was led by Azim Khan and was funded by the government of Saudi Arabia. The mosque was completed in 1986. Pakistan Monument is also located in Islamabad. Pakistan Monument was constructed to symbolize the unity of the Pakistani people. It is dedicated to the people of Pakistan who sacrificed their lives today for a better tomorrow. Its elevation makes the monument visible from across the Islamabad Rawalpindi metropolitan area and is the popular tourist destination. The four large petals represents each of the four cultures, the Punjabi, the Balochi, the Sindhi and the Pakhtun. The CDA, the Capital Development Authority, was established in June 1960. This organization has the responsibilities for the development of the capital Islamabad. For more than five decades, this authority is working for the development of the Islamabad. अगर ट्रीज की कटिंग ज़्यादा हो जाए देन इट इज़ द ड्यूटी ऑफ दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू प्लांट मोर ट्रीज टू कीप द सिटी ग्रीन इस्लामाबाद ऑल्सो हैज़ द हाइस्ट लिटरेसी रेट इन पाकिस्तान ऑलमोस्ट 88% ऑफ द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ द इस्लामाबाद इज लिटरेट इस्लामाबाद हैज़ मॉडर्न एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस स्टूडेंट्स अराउंड द वर्ल्ड कम टू स्टडी in these institutions. Now let's talk about the area of Islamabad. The area of Islamabad is 906.50 km per square. 25% of the Islamabad is classified as the urban area. 25% has been dedicated for the parks and rest 50% is classified as the rural area. Islamabad is not just the best city of Pakistan but the best city in the world and also the favorite of the tourist because of its beautiful weather and the locations including parks, mountains and the ancient historic sites.